We're going in through the side door. I hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. Okay, the softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hit. Alright, this hacking interface is so simple, a bonobo could use it. You're gonna see a pattern of dots on the grid. Memorize it, then enter it identically on the next screen. Screw up the positioning too many times or run out of time, and you might as well text their security team to let them know you're coming. Take forever on this. Security will catch up before long. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Metal detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit. taken out with a stun gun and get through before it recovers. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. That's it, shorted. Quickly, get through! All right, this hacking interface is so simple, a bonobo could use it. You're gonna see a pattern of dots on the grid. Memorize it, then enter it identically on the next screen. Screw up the positioning too many times or run out of time, and you might as well text their security team to let them know you're coming. Wasting, they'll get suspicious soon. Okay, next one. Next. Good work. On to the next. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted, this is just a starter.
Yeah, I heard. Special is about right. We need to clean this place up, give an air of respectability. Well, don't worry. It'll be a theme park in no time.
Quick and clean. Very nice. Sure coming in handy, huh? Well done! Move on to the next. Good, next! Okay, next one. Next. Down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. And you are... You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Good work. On to the next. Well done! Move on to the next. Good, next! Shot. All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once... Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Good, that's the left side taken care of. Frames shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Seconds. Seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Down there, you know? They're not gonna know what hit them. Except for the insurance bill.
Back in business. Everything looks okay over here.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday, and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Must be tiring running around with all that loot! way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free.
Thank you. Thank you.